how not to cut a barrel off. I'm pretty sure he did that with a saw. We'll get her straightened out.
Yeah, we got that cleaned up pretty good and cut for a sight. So he should be happy.